Welcome back to Simply Filters. Today, we're comparing two popular filters, Merv 8 and Merv 11, to help you decide which one fits your air quality needs best. Let's start with our bestseller, Merv 8. It's a great all-around filter that captures common household particles like dust, mold spores, and pet dander. For example, if you have a dog or cat at home, Merv 8 can help reduce the amount of pet hair and dander floating around. It's also a solid option if you suffer from mild allergies or simply want to keep your home air a bit cleaner. What makes Merv 8 so popular is its ability to balance filtration and airflow. Now, Merv 11 takes things up a notch. It can capture even smaller particles like finer dust, pollen, and even some bacteria. So if you suffer from seasonal allergies, for example, Merv 11 can help reduce the amount of pollen in your home. If you're looking for extra protection from airborne irritants like dust mites or even some germs, Merv 11 offers better filtration. But before making the switch, just keep in mind that it's a bit more restrictive, so you'll want to make sure your HVAC system can handle it. So, which one should you choose? If you need a no-hassle everyday filter, Merv 8 is a great choice. But if you have allergies or want better filtration, Merv 11 offers that extra level of protection. Next up, we'll be comparing Merv 11 and Merv 13. So if you're wondering whether you should go even higher, stay tuned. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm Miranda, and I'll see you on the next one.